Peppa Pig. This is my little sister Emily. This is my pig. This is Daddy Pig. One day, Peppa and Emily were playing in the living room. Oh! We can't have a tea party without Teddy. Oh, and we'll get the teapots and cups and blankets. So they went upstairs and get the things for their tea party. Got everything? I think we've gotten something. What, Peppa? We got everything? I don't think we have everything, Emily. And you are my detective assistant. We got to find Teddy. Teddy isn't under the bed. Teddy isn't in the bath. Teddy isn't behind the stairs. Teddy isn't in the car. Teddy isn't under the chair. Teddy's not on the sofa. Oh no! Lunchtime! Said Mummy Pig. Oh, what's wrong? Peppa.
I can't find Teddy, Mummy!
Oh, have you looked everywhere?
Yes, but I didn't find her! Me and Emily were having a tea party and we couldn't find her!
Oh, poor little you. I'm sure you'll find it.
I'm never going to find Teddy and I'll be stuck forever!
Don't worry, Peppa. I'm sure you'll find her.
I won't!
So, after their lunch, everybody tidy up. And Daddy Pig was watching Match of the Day. And Mummy Pig back with her too.
Oh, we have to look for her. Oh, Teddy isn't in the bed. Teddy isn't in the wardrobe. Teddy isn't in the bin. Teddy isn't on the chair. Teddy's not on the steps. Oh no!
Okay, bedtime now, my little piggies. My little darlings.
Oh, but I haven't found Teddy yet, Mummy.
I know you miss Teddy, but you can have another one for your birthday.
But my birthday is ages away, and Emily's birthday is more far, and I have to wait until Christmas.
Now you really have to brush your teeth now. Get ready. Daddy Pig said a story might cheer you up, Peppa.
No. Ow! Something's really snuggling me. Ow! Something's poking me. Is it a needle? Don't be silly, Emily. I don't think it's a needle.
Peppa.
I found Teddy!
Oh, well done. I
don't think we'll get in any accidents like that anymore. anymore.